I'm kind of stuck in this part of bunker in Apex, and I don't know. It's like glitched over here. Kind of hit the banner up there, and yeah, we're stuck here now. And ring's coming. This is all like a wall. Wait. And yeah, we're stuck. And we can't do anything. Oh, this is a ladder. So yeah, I don't know what's like this, I'm like stuck in here. I don't know why, cause I think I hit the banner up there. Yeah, I can't do anything. We're stuck here. We're gonna die. Well, yeah, this is a little. Oh, health. We're trying to survive here as long as we can. We are stuck. Yeah, this is really worse when you die. Yeah, there's no way getting out of here. Yeah, you can climb the walls, which is a little weird. Like, if you can climb the walls, yeah. Well, we're gonna die here. This is really weird, because this is in bunker, like, you can see, I'm in bunker right now. And, oh, his health drone. Okay. We're gonna try and survive as long as we can. We don't have any guns, don't we hit the banner up there? Nothing we can do because we're stuck here.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
This lifeline is just keeping us alive right now. This is really weird. Because, like, you can climb the walls and you're not really supposed to climb walls in this game. And the health drone is done. Me think right now. Can revive me? Oh, he actually can. Oh no.
Thank you.
I've been down.
Your time is not over yet.
He died. That was really weird. You went for 16 minutes waiting there, and nothing really happened.